Master Xehanort, you wish to see me?
There is no time to lose. I have terrible news. Ventress has stumbled upon the secrets of his origins.
Then? I just saw him. He passed right in front of me. What happened?
Ventress is on his way home. If you could have seen the fury in his eyes. I'm certain he's capable of anything. I fear the boy may attempt to force the truth out of Ericus. Master Terra, you must hurry back and see to your friend's safety.
Of course.
That don't sound good.
But you must exist no more.
Ben!
What?
Master! Have you gone mad?
Terra! I command you, step aside.
No!
You will not heed your master?
I won't!
Why do all my attempts to reach you fail? If you don't have it in your heart to obey, then you will have to share Ventus's fate.
Enough, Terra! He's right!
Quiet!
Terra.
You may be my master, but I will not let you hurt my friend!
Has the darkness taken you, Terra?
Wait, Terra!
I don't know if it's a little bit harder. Fun fact, I think I'm going to try to do personal fighting. I think I'm going to try to do Skywalker. I don't remember his real name, but
Want some?
Prepare yourself!
Thunder!
We are gonna reach her.
not prepared for that. I didn't think old Luke Skywalker would be hard.
Take that,
what have I done? Master, I just wanted to keep Ven safe.
No, you were right. I failed you, Terra. Perhaps I've no one to blame but myself for the darkness inside you. And now I've done worse. Raised my Keyblade against you and Ventus. My own heart is darkness.
Master Ericus.
What a sight. Why do you trouble yourself with remorse, Master Terra? The man was bent on doing harm to your friend, his own pupil.
Master Xehanort, why?
You know, at times I find your progress quite striking. But you still fall short. Let all that anger out, my boy. Give your heart over to darkness.
What do you mean?
Still so blind. Then I will make you see. Come to the place where all Keyblade wielders leave their mark on fate. The Keyblade Graveyard. There you will watch your dear Ventus and Aqua meet their ends. And the last light within you will die. Need a home anymore where you're going.
What? Xehanort!
Oh.
Ven, Aqua, I won't let him hurt you.
Okay, new keyblade. Wonder if it's more powerful than the previous one I had. That could be useful for the Mirage Arena and grinding. Okay, where is the next build we gotta go to? I believe we gotta go here. Yeah, this is where the final countdown, like, all the... everything happens there. What level are we? 39 out of 99. I think we could level up, but, I don't know. Let's see if we can do it. I have confidence. Let's see if we can complete Terra's story tonight.
Do for friendship.
Oh, I should have equipped that other keyblade. Well, if I die, I'm just gonna grind and do the other one. We just do right now. Never mind. Whoa. 33. This one looks powerful. Let's keep. Thank you. kind of interesting. Can you shoot anything there? Can you shoot anything there? I thought you were gonna shoot with that gun, but...
Oh, no, yeah. I have to clear my
intent. Oh, okay.
I was told the master was struck down.
Yes, that's right. I was stupid and helped Xehanort do it. The master, he tried to hurt Ven. I only fought because I wanted to protect him. But I was tricked. Xehanort set the whole thing up. Also, he could awaken the darkness inside me. You were right, Aqua. And so was the Master. I did need to be watched. I went astray. But no more.
What else is darkness but hate and rage? Xehanort is feeding the dark fires within you, making you fight. You'll go astray again. Tell me, how does that honor our master's memory, Terra?
Xehanort wants me and Benitez to fight. Make some kind of keyblade. But the Master said we can't let that happen. And he tried to destroy me for it.
Keyblade?
I still don't know exactly what it is. But it scares me to death. Even just the thought of it.
Relax, man. We're here, and we're gonna take care of you.
I may have to fight Vanitas after all. If I do, guys, I want you to...
The three of us can never be torn apart, all right? I'll always find a way.
I'm asking you, as a friend, just put an end to me.
Lifeless keys used to be full of power, united with the hearts of their masters. On this barren soil, keyblades of light and darkness were locked in combat. As a great keyblade war raged, countless keyblade wielders gave up their lives, all in search of one ultimate key. And it will soon belong to me. Keyblade!
okay?
I knew this was a journey you could make. Over the unseen wall that divides darkness and light. And I was not wrong, Terra!
My friend, Ven.
You tell me, Xehanort. What did you do to him?
Why, I did him a favor and freed the darkness inside him. Alas, adventurers never have the fortitude for such strenuous trials.
Xehanort!
Okay, final battle. I don't know how many phases this is. I don't know if this is one of many. This is a Kingdom Hearts game after all, you play the computer.
Too slow. Too slow. Too slow. Too slow. Too slow. Too slow.
Oh, I hit the wrong button. No.
Want some? Gotcha. Yeah. Thunder. Fire. Suck it.
Too slow.
Heal.
There's no escape.
You're done.
Too slow.
That rage and despair. Let it empower you!
You will pay, Xehanort. Was my master? No. My father, Eric, is not enough for you? Leave my friends alone!
Yes, boy, that's it. More! Let your whole heart blacken with anger!
Yeah.
unseen!
Take that! Thunder! Fire!
Taste defeat!
You see? The Keyblade has been forged!
Then!
And now, Terra, it is time for the final union!
What?